bit more.
I won't ask for promises, so you don't have to lie.
When you watch the profile, make sure it's centered, and if it's not, you take it out and let the top part go down a little to sink in so it's completely even. With a little bead like this, I have to put fairly large dots on so that the leaves or the petals, because this is a Ukraine bead, so it's the dark, it's the blue, and then it's the yellow, and that's all I'm putting in there. Let's see, where's my yanking tool? Here it is. You have to make sure it doesn't have any glass left on the end of it, because that'll make your pull big. It's a very light, slow pull. That makes the leaves. So there are the leaves, or petals, whichever you like to call them. Then I like to put in a tiny star, and I shall show you how I make them in another filmic passage. So I stick that little star in, just heat up a little pot spot, put the star in, pat it gently into place, not too fast. There you have the bead. See? And then it's going into the kiln. And that's all there is to it. And I make lots of these so that I can make earrings like these. And I would like to see everybody in this be wearing either the earrings or a pendant or a pin, so that we're all covered in beautiful Ukrainian colours.